As you can see here, with the Omega upgrade manuals and a little bit of ingenuity from yours truly, I've been able to retool the assimilated array to broadcast on the channel that can be used to contact the whole armada.
We've tested its range, and at this point we can communicate from here, above Bajor, out to the Beta Quadrant, into the Nimbus system and the fleet's starbase.
That's all for now. Let's head back to our posts and get back to monitoring the quadrants.
I have some recruits to pick up at the starbase. That's where I'll be heading.
Well, the assimilated array has proven to be more than useful, and since we discovered that we can use it to communicate without Iconian interference, the tables are turning.
Agreed. This is the captain to the bridge. Prepare for transport.
I'll be on my post at DS9.
We'll see you all out on the front.
Safe travels, Admiral. Release docking clamps and set a course for the fleet starbase.
Aye, sir. Course laid in.
Engage. Warp 7. Space. The final frontier. These are the voyages of the Collective Armada on its continuing mission to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly defend against the Iconian threat.
Captain, sorry to disturb you, but sensors have picked up an anomaly in the Mizar Sector. Readings show Z particles, tetraon gas emissions, and several materials not found in any database.
Acknowledged. Looks like the new recruits at the fleet starbase will have to wait. Change heading and set course to investigate the anomaly.
Aye, sir. The object resembles a cometary fragment. However, further scans show that a large portion of its exterior is transphasic in nature.
Transphasic? Put it on screen.
Sir, we're being probed. Raising shields.
Captain, Z particle count just spiked.
It's causing our hull to resonate. We're lighting up like a beacon to anyone who's looking.
Red alert. Kumiates, tell me what's going on.
Shields are having no effect. We're experiencing ship-wide systems failure. Comms are down, weapons, engineering.
What is this? Tricorders aren't working properly either. I can't get a reading from any of the instruments on the bridge.
Sir, long-range communications are down. I can't raise Starfleet or send out any distress signal. What are we gonna do?
Captain, reading high-intensity subspace emissions. We're being pulled in. Bridge to engineering, full reverse. Bridge to engineering, respond. Commander, use the assimilated array to open a channel to the Armada.
Channel open.
This is Captain Yso'Tar of the USS Armada Avenger. Any ship that can hear me. We have encountered an anomaly in the Mizar Sector. All systems are down and we are on a collision course with the object. Immediate assistance is required. All hands, brace for impact!
Systems
coming back online. The anomaly has vanished.
All decks reporting in. No injuries. All systems normal.
Stand down, red alert, and get me a full report.
Morn. Thank you for that lead on the new Taylor and Garrick's old shop. She really knows her stuff. Almost good as Garrick's work.
You're looking snazzy, Captain. I see Moneki has you all suited up in the latest fleet attire.
Well, I have to admit, Morn was right. Moneki knows how to make room where it counts. You know what I mean?
I did commission a hat from her. Sits just right around the loads. Say, Captain, did Morn mention Moneki's back room? Interesting stuff. Stuff I wouldn't dirty my hands with, if you know what I mean.
Ghidorah to Captain Revan.
Go ahead, Ghidorah.
We've received a message through the Armada channel. The Armada Avenger has encountered an anomaly and requires immediate assistance.
Man, I just got comfortable in this uniform. Recall all ships' personnel immediately. Ready the ship for departure and tell Prince and Engineering to get ready to jump to maximum warp as soon as all crew are aboard. One to beam up. Should have looked at that other one. Fleet uniform's got nothing on this, Mako.
Sir, we're having trouble maintaining communications with Starfleet. There's heavy interference across all channels.
Captain, we're coming up on the Armada Avenger.
Helm, bring us out of warp and come to a full stop. Mbaro, open the Armada channel.
Captain, a ship just dropped out of warp. It's the Ghidorah. We're being hailed.
Come on screen.
Yso'Tar, you look better than I expected. Our sensors can't seem to find any anomalous readings, but from how you sounded, I'm guessing it wasn't a sensor echo.
No, Captain. The anomaly was not a sensor echo. We're still compiling a full report, but initial data showed transphasic technology, and we discovered subspace eddies in the area just after it vanished.
Sir, another ship just dropped out of warp. It's the Argonaut. We're being
Captain
hailed.
Captain Revan, I'm sure you understand. Hold, please. Switching over.
Enough said. I'll keep this channel open to listen in.
Bring him on screen.
Captain Yso'Tar, I hope this is urgent. Terra Nova just sent out a general distress call and we lost long-range communications as soon as we entered this sector.
Captain, scanners have confirmed the anomaly over Terra Nova. Subspace patterns are consistent with our records. It's... Sir, the anomaly has vanished.
Any ideas, Admiral?
We can start by heading to Terra Nova. You and Rev, go and see what you can find. We don't have any other ships in the Vulcan sector, so we can't relay this message through the Armada channel. I'll head back to Earth Space Dock and inform Starfleet Command. You have your orders. Dig her out.
Did you catch all that, Captain?
Loud and clear. Our sensors gathered a bit more data over Terra Nova while you were talking. Last times I saw readings like this was... Iconians. Let's get to Terra Nova and quick.
Agreed. Close channel and set a course for Terra Nova. Maximum warp.
You know, Maven, this old starbase has a lot of character. I've been reading up in its logs, and during the Dominion War, this place was a secret even then, one of the last bases in the defense of the Beta Quadrant.
You are correct, Ensign. Terra Nova was, and still is, the last line of defense for the Beta Quadrant, should the tenuous alliance between the Dominion and the Federation fail.
Well, let's hope that doesn't happen.
Hope is a human characteristic I will never understand. I prefer confidence in our allies' abilities to maintain peace in the region.
Right. Well, see you around, Maven.
Yes, my duties have been unattended long enough.
Huh. That's strange. Z particles? Tetrion gas emissions? This looks like a comet, but it's right on top of us. I gotta get a better look at this. This can't be right. Commander! Iconians have fooled our sensors to look like a comet.
They're warping in everywhere! All channels are being jammed with a repeating Iconian transmission.
Federation whelps, now you die.
Armada Avenger to Ghidorah, are you seeing this?
Confirmed, Avenger. What's a Starbase doing over Terra Nova?
We can't worry about that right now. We need to get in there and help.
You don't have to tell me twice. Attack pattern Delta. Avenger, stay on my six.
Red alert, shields up. Stay with Ghidorah. Concentrate all firepower on the aft of that dreadnought.
Evasive maneuvers, get us out of here! That Starbase can handle itself. We need to get to safety and call for a task force from the Armada.
Now you die.
Sir, the cat's moving in. There are ships everywhere. I can't get a lock.
Target their weapons batteries!
I'm trying to, sir, but they've launched a solar flare. It's scrambling everything. I'm rerouting command functions to try and get a lock. I've managed to establish a lock!
Fire all torpedoes, full spread!
Direct hit, Commander! Tiket's weapons have been knocked offline!
Running! We have them on the run!
Confirm, Commander. The Dreadnought has suffered several hull breaches and is powering up its warp engines.
Do you think they'll be back?
I hope not.